probably not used to seeing the field at Mount Pleasant Elementary School like this. Over 2,000 people were in attendance for the Brandywine School District's 7th Annual Elementary Fitness Festival. It was an amazing opportunity for the district to connect the community to a beautiful day of activity and exercise.
This is a free event. We just want to create opportunities for the kids to, you know, get off their couch. This is just such a sedentary like lifestyle that a lot of people in our society are starting to live, and we wanted to get away from that video game opportunities that they do. So we wanted to bring them out and just give them an opportunity to sign up for camps and be introduced to free activities and free sports, and again, just play. Just get off the couch, do something fun, and just have a good time out here.
A good time indeed it was. Children from all over Wilmington got the opportunity to play a variety of activities.
7 years ago, I approached my principal, Joyce Scrobot, and while we were talking, we started to come up with this idea of creating this festival for kids. With that talk, it just started to expand, and before we knew it, we had vendors signed up left and right, and then we approached our superintendent, Dr. Holodeck, and went with him with the idea, and he just said, this is awesome, this is great, let's go with it. And you know, each year we've grown and expanded, and it's just an awesome community event that we're really excited about.
Festival participants had the opportunity to get hands-on experience and develop skills in over 40 different sports.
Bump and Play is Delaware's first bubble soccer company, where kids, as you can see behind me, gets inside a big inflatable bubble, play soccer, and have to enjoy have fun actually bumping into each other and going crazy. I'm a big kid, and so I love doing activities. A lot of times going to the gym can be boring, so I figure kill two birds with one stone, have fun and get a great exercise. Because a lot of times when you're playing and bumping around, you don't even realize how many calories you're actually burning.
The Fitness Festival is a free one-day jam-packed celebration of fitness, health, and wellness that brings our community together and exposes our children to the benefits of exercising and playing a sport.
The beauty of golf, you're walking, you're getting fresh air. If you play around the golf, you're walking 5 miles. So the benefits is a lifelong sport. You build great relationships. It makes you feel good. You can play it by yourself or with 1,000 people. So we're hoping that we can incorporate this into their life. It helps with their self-management, their interpersonal skills, goal setting, and resilience skills.
But it's more than just teaching kids how to play a sport. They were encouraged to pursue the sport. Whether it's baseball, tennis, lacrosse, golf, or karate, parents gave their children a peek into it all.
Well, there you have it. Easily over 500 children came together today to enjoy 3 hours of fun-filled activities that kept their bodies moving in the right direction towards living a healthier lifestyle. Reporting in Wilmington, Delaware, Yesenia Tavares, 22 News.